done it again. We just don't get enough of this, do we? And g'day, Orkie. What's going on today, mate?
Hello, sports fans, and welcome to another edition of Pookie Beach Stevo at Golf. Coming to you live from the outstanding course we know and love and never played before.
Do you remember the name of it?
It was Rich.
Rabina Woods.
Rabina Woods. And today I am wearing a blue ensemble, but I forgot the shoes. So.
And this, oh, well, it doesn't
and this
matter.
Is my wife's hat, by the way.
So. Oh, that's fantastic.
Love you, darling.
Love you too, darling. And coming in the shop, we've got the Black Princess here again today. Good stuff, mate. What's going on?
How are you going?
Good.
Welcome to the old Rabina Woods. This is now called the Palmer Gold Coast. Since Clive Palmer took it over, he likes to add his name to everything.
Does Clive Palmer own this place?
He does.
Does he?
Yeah.
Is it like a bit of a Donald Trump thing?
He's got a couple of golf courses.
Oh, right.
Are our parliamentary officers bugged?
Parky, John Parky, look at us, Parky. Parky, you look at the camera. There you go. Now, we've given him a nickname of the Bulldog. Parky actually is quite a famous singer from New Zealand, and we do hear that he can actually play the guitar. What are we going to be playing with a famous singer? Are you happy about that?
I'm excited.
You're excited?
I'm excited.
Oh, my God. That's a scary thought.
I'm
okay,
excited.
Well, then let's see what... Oh, my God. What?
Happy with your bishop.
That's insane, man. I swear to God, what's going on? It's just like it's just magic. You've just said it all. Hey, what's all this this trickery going on? All right, John, go for the ball. Okay, he's gone to the left.
That's safe.
Safe, but the course is on the right. Let's see what he does. Oh, no, no.
He's in trouble.
No, he's not.
Oh,
no,
oh,
wait. Oh, no, he's good. No, he's good. Nice shot.
Now stepping up to bat, none other than the man who has donated more balls to golf courses around Australia than anyone we know, Paul, my pants are too tight, Stevens.
Thank you very much for that intro. It's always lovely to hear it. I'm very excited about today. We're joined by a very talented guest, which actually will add a little bit of normality to our game, sensibility.
So what do you think right now on Sportsbet right now, the odds are like literally 2-1 that you won't make it to the first footbridge on the full, which is a grand total of 25 metres down there. What are your thoughts to those people that have put, you know, $5,000, $6,000, $7,000 on this early?
I'll take that bet.
You'll take that bet?
I'll take that bet.
So you don't think you'll rake it to the footbridge either?
No, I reckon I'll be over the footbridge.
There was also a rumour going around that you may have purchased 50 golf balls extra before you started.
You never believe rumours when you... instead of spare golf ball. You never believe rumours. Okay, let's make it happen.
Yeah, so what we can
and
see.
The money was on the thing, and that ball is... It's over there. He didn't even get to the footbridge. What do you got to say? What do you got
you
to say?
You suck.
What do you have to say, Richie?
And not only did it not pass the footbridge, it hit the rock just near the bridge and went about 30 yards in the opposite direction and almost holed out on the 18th.
We're now over the 18th. So if you have a look, tee box is here.
Still in play.
And the ball has gone backwards.
At least 50 metres.
Backwards, Richie.
Second shot from the 18th green.
Great recovery.
Is that not a bad recovery?
He still hasn't made it to the first fairway, though. That's what he's looking at over his next shot. Straight.
Nice
view. Yeah, so look, a duck.
John should have worn a raincoat. Oh, hello. How are you? Nice to meet you.
Richie in a tough situation on the first. Oh. Steve-O cheating again out of the bunker. You got to play it out of the bunker.
No, I preferred lie. Nice,
he's out. I'm getting wet.
So for those playing at home, there's the ladies' tees. And Steve-O's ball has not made the ladies' tees.
I found Steve-O's ball, it's just here.
Hang on.
Steve-O, just here, Steve.
We're going to go in close for a look at the lie he currently has. I would say he's in a bit of trouble here, but Steve-O is used to being dark and in the woods.
Standing on rocks.
Balancing act.
Steve-O.
Standing on rocks.
He's got to go left here to have any chance whatsoever to get this out. What can he do? Greater man than him. And he's got it out.
Hang on a second.
He's got it out.
He did a great shot.
We're into the second now. I've had my disastrous shot. This is Oiki Poiki's ball, and we've got a guest that's playing with us right now, Bulldog. Oiki, for the people at home, how far do you think Bulldog actually got you, drove you on this drive here?
6 metres.
6 metres? Really? That looks like a lot further than 6 metres. What do you reckon, Rich? It's got to be at least 100. Yeah, I'd say the Bulldog's done you for 100. Would you agree?
At least.
Can't do it, can you, Oiki? Huh? There's a music for that. And he's in the trees. Rich, we're on the second here, and Oiki's hit a ball. Did you see where it went?
Where's your ball, mate?
Where's your ball?
Oh, there it is. Look. Underneath the front tire.
Oh, damn.
That's going to be a hard
shot. Oh, damn. Oiki, what have you done?
What's the rulings in this situation? It's a preferred light drop.
It's a preferred light drop, but you do realise that when you move this cart...
Will the ball roll?
Will the ball roll?
I don't have to move the cart.
I can try and move the cart without the ball rolling.
Does he have to move the cart?
He could, or he could take a penalty drop.
Take a penalty drop. Did you hear that?
There's no penalty drops on these. See that?
There is penalty drops. No, he's taking a penalty drop.
There's no penalty drops. I can go. How far back can I go?
You have to drop it on that log.
So anywhere here?
These drops that you do, yeah, Sunshine.
That's fine. Just this.
Okay, that's good. Keep going. Keep going. There you go. Good little ball. Keep going.
All right.
Oh. Beautiful. Go lefty. He's got the green over there. He does. Yeah, pretty ordinary.
Hello.
We start the par 5, number 3 hole, par 5. It's only 548 metres off the blues. The boys are all pumped up. Bulldog! Oh, he's coming off a big drive, Bulldog, on the last hole. Hey? Oiki Poiki. Black Prince.
Here we are at the third, an amazing par 5. If you can see all the way down that end, you still can't see the end of it.
Can't see shit.
Wrapped another 100 metres around the corner up the hill.
So realistically, it's here we go.
Say that again, because you know we know what you have to say is quality footage. Say that again.
It's a par 8 in Steve-O's World.
You are a freak. So Richie's first up. He's got a driver in his hand.
And we all know how that goes.
Here we go.
Give a close stance.
Oh, he's pushed it over.
That's in trouble.
Over to the right, Rich.
I don't want to say out loud.
I think someone's in the bush.
I think someone. It might be a time for an arcy.
Got out a great bounce back on the front.
You got out?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know what world you live in.
Very lucky, very lucky.
As always, for exceptionally good entertainment on our videos, Oiki Poiki's next. He just can't help himself, can he? Here we go. It's golf, Oiki, not Dancing with the Stars. It's a tough one.
Ooh,
it's a stinger. Right down the middle, low one. Not much in distance.
Lovely run on.
Did you notice there how I had my hands absolutely perfect for that? That's how the pros do it.
Oh, fuck. I'm going to vomit.
Come on, Bulldog.
Oh.
Oh, well.
Oh. It's going left up the hill.
You have got a shit second shot. No, it's coming down.
Oh, look at it rock back down the hill.
Yes. The opposite of Arundel. Middle of the fairway.
The show we've all been waiting for. The Paul Stevens falls apart on the third hole.
Yeah, it ain't going to happen today, Sunshine.
I want you to notice how he's wearing his Salvation Army op shop pants today.
The confidence level is good.
Let's just go a little bit behind. We're going for that real silhouette-y look here.
Confidence level's high.
He's down low. He's over the ball. Oh. And he's got one away!
Go,
about 200 meters short of mine, but that's okay.
Yeah.
Did you want me to video that?
Look at it roll though.
What happened there? Why did you hit the top of the ball for?
I wanted to keep it low, because yep. there's a pretty strong headwind. What the video doesn't show, there's a headwind.
Gonna change clubs.
He's going to the bag. Let's go in close and see what he's gonna go with. Yes, he's going with the women's club again.
It's not a woman's club.
If you actually look closely, it's Golf Sticks by Donna Fatelli. So I'm assuming that is a woman's stick. Fourth shot on the par five, and you can't even see the green at this stage. We're that far back. What can he do here? Open stance, ball's below his feet. And that's going to go. Oh, clunk, and here it comes. It's coming backwards. It's coming backwards.
Have an orgasm, listen to it.
There we go.
You've got to play that where it lands in the bushes. And that's where it landed in the bushes.
You're a fucking idiot. We'd like to apologize to some of our cable viewers for the inappropriate content.
No way.
No trouble for Parky. What a gem. The master at play.
So we've got a 133-metre par 3.
The way he's playing today, that branch hanging out over to the right does come into play. It's over the ball. And he's away, but he's gone
left. He's hit it left.
Left again. But that's actually going to bounce.
It's not bad. It's pin high. Nice shot, mate. Thanks, nice man. Shot. It's lovely.
Turned it a little bit, but we're on the green at least.
In the bunker.
No, we're on. We're on. It's on the green. That's how the pros
How big is the green? How big is the green? It's not that big.
Oh, well, he's up. He's off the front foot.
This could go for
get
four.
Up. Get up. Get
it beats
up.
The fielder. Get up. In the deep.
Oh, he's just short of the green.
Short well done.
So we managed to find him way past the green.
On the green, apparently.
I'm on the green. Let's see what he does. Let's step right back.
Still on the green.
He's still on the green. He's still on the green. It's a big green, boik. He's still on the green. He's still on the green.
Still on the green?
I'll be putting from here.
Three more shots till he gets off the green.
And he is too. The idiot's putting from, look at the side of the grass.
He'll still be on the green after this.
Yeah, I know.
Told you.
Look, he's still on the green. This is a big green.
Let's go for the
wide. Oh, he's going to still be on the green?
What are we taking now?
12?
2, 3. Four, keep five. Going. He's hitting six now.
It's six, is it? On a par three.
Still on the green.
Yeah, no, oh, and he just got off the green.
Wow. Can he save? Six?
Can he save? Oh! Any words for the gallery?
Still on the green.
Any words for the gallery?
You! Here he is again. Do you feel that you get ripped off on green fees considering you're never on the fairway?
Well, I actually feel quite blessed I get to see the whole golf course. It's called getting my money's worth.
And some of the neighbours' yards.
Yeah.
And playing his ladies' club.
What's the ladies about this?
It's the... Yeah, but they golf sticks made by Gloria Estefan.
Yeah.
Well, it is.
Gloria Estefan.
This is what we're looking at again. Oh yeah, that was worth the $37 admission fee.
You all noticed how he was in front of the tee then?
That is goodbye from him.
Everybody notice how he was in front of the markers.
Yes, yes, yes. Well deserved.
That is called a two-stroke penalty.
Well deserved.
And he's domed that one. Maybe in the lake.
Did we, can we see it, Steve-O? So right now we're looking for Steve-O's ball. Steve-O's dropped his second and he's playing from a lie that has quite a tilt. That's what he's looking at. Oh, he's got it away nice and fat.
On the green.
Beautiful.
That's how the pros do it. Proudly sponsored by Coke No Sugar, a man's drink.
So Steve-O playing his fourth. And he's used his ladies club. He's cut it quite nicely.
Bro, that was perfect turn with your body, everything. Hands over, lovely. Here we go, this is for par. On the 10th hole.
With a 9-stroke lead already.
Can't help yourself, can you?
He got a par.
Look, look how excited he is about getting a par. A par.
Look at
the par.
What's this for, Steven? Seven?
No, this is five. This is for a bogey.
Oh, I got something here for you, Poe. You've dropped it. Look, see? You've dropped it, mate. There it is there.
That's a five, and he's excited about a five.
What do you reckon? Good luck to him or no good?
To who?
This guy.
Oiki? Mm. Nah, fuck him.
Playing my third shot off the tee.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You know, he made us wait till bloody Christmas to make this shot. And, oh, I'm having a great day.
He's got a tee.
I love you. I love you. You're awesome. You're awesome, Wikey. You're awesome.
Can't fucking play you. So, for the record, where'd you go?
Same place you did.
There's a fairway. That's where we are. There's a fairway. That's okay, where we are.
Rich, we want you to do it too. Just do it, man. Just for laughs. See if you can do it. Come on. Oh, you prick.
Oh, no one likes a fucking prick.
Nobody likes him. Yeah. Hang on. We got the last one. Bulldog.
Our New Zealand
celebrity. Former.
Yeah, we found out. We did a little Googling, and on Wikipedia, we've discovered that Parkey was the first New Zealand Women's Weekly centrefold back in 1954. And
not
he's
going
to off the road.
Oh.
And into the tree as well.
Yeah, great shot onto the green there. Nice.
ever there was a sign on any golf course that directly relates to you, it's this one.
I want the credit if I'm losing or I'm winning. Oh, my mama got the winning
shit. Hang on, I can catch that ball. Wait a minute. It's a hokey pokey's ball. Look, there is.
The ladies is down there. The ladies is down there.
Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Long way into the trees. How far have you got there, mate?
About 90 metres. And that's what we're going through. We're going to try and cut through that hole. Can you see the hole? If I just point to that hole just in that section just there.
Let him have it, Parky. Woo!
This'll be the day that I die! Woo! He almost died, it almost got him naked.
I mean, this is what he's looking at, this is our frame here. It is a bit tough to concentrate sometimes. Oh, and splash! Oh, there goes the club. Oiki, what do you got to say, Oiki? Come on, your fans. Oh, that's going to get us banned.
Country road, take me home.
Oh, take me home.
To the place.
To the place. I belong.
West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road.
Woo! Splash, splash, I was taking a bath, living on a Saturday night.
Splash, splash, I was taking a bath, and I was doing it right.
Hey, wait for that in there, because he got it. Little do you know that he went for that in.
Play the song, Parky. Play the song.
Splash, splash, I was taking a bath.
I'm going to take a drop right there, but I'm going to get another one.
Now, you're already in trouble. You've lost a ball or two. We're on the 18th. You're down by 9. You've got a lot of water to go over here. What's your thinking?
Well, I'm thinking that my shot's not going to be as bad as you just did, so it's all good.
All right, well, let's see.
Guitar Man's not out. Guitar Man's taking a rest.
We'll see.
I'm going to go on the green.
You heard it first here, sports fans.
Going on the green.
He's going to try and go on the green. If you're a betting man now, sports bet have him at 2-1 odds to go into the drink here. And oh dear. Splish splash, no, I was taking no, a bath. Oh, it's no, bounced out. No,
it's bounced out.
It has bounced out of the water.
It's bounced out.
For the first time today.
The greatest bounce out ever. The greatest in the history of golf.
Little do we know, there's a little kid down there who's just thrown that ball out.
So getting a nice bit of sunlight in here, Rich, we finished the game.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
How'd you feel about it?
Not too bad. I had a lot of birdie putts today. So, I think I was only a couple over.
Actually, I got a question. Why is the guy in blue standing so close to you?
COVID-19 rules. We have to stay close.
Oh, right, okay.
So, Richie, he's touched on that you went well today. What was going through your mind, though, when you did go out of bounds a few times and the playing group was cheering you on for going out of bounds? True sportsmanship?
Love. Yeah.
It was just
love.
It was just Black Lives Matter.
Well, I'd like to say that I actually quite enjoyed this golf course. Robina Hills or Palmer, whatever they call it these days. As Richie would say, we went down to the lowlands and we went up into the highlands. It was all really good, and I thoroughly enjoyed having Richie's company, the Black Prince. It was fabulous to have our special guest this week, John Parkey. We're going to play his video, his latest music video. We're playing right now at the end of this thing that we're doing. I don't even know what we're called. Snapper Challenge. And of course, there's the other guy. Got to find a way to lose this guy. I don't know how we can just keep getting him into this. Oh, man, I was just talking about you. Just saying how wonderful it was spending time with you.
COVID-19.
Oh, do you have to, please. Anything to say? Anything? Oh, you've always got something to say. Come on.
Okay, that's enough. not one of my better days, but I still went well under 100, so that's a good start. I only beat Steve by 11 today, so I'm a bit disappointed that. A bit disappointed, that's all.
Sounds good to me.
Apart from that, lost two balls. Can't find.
And now a word from our special guest, John Parkey. Remember, we're going to be playing his video at the end of this. So stay tuned for it. It's very, very cool.
Please see the bottom of the screen where the 1-900 number is to report illegal immigrants.
How'd you go? Did you enjoy yourself?
I did.
Yeah? You're a man of many words.
All over
the course, it was great to have you.
What was the one thing you took out of this? What was the one sound that was so common with any of your strokes today?
It sounded like wood.
Clunk!
Ravina Woods.
We'll see you next week.
G'day. Just having a quick break. Steve-O's pulled one stroke back, so he's 13 shots behind now, with two holes left to play. Just enjoying the facilities here. And you can hear the waterfall. And,
oh, hang on. Oh, what's going on?